Hey guys, fishing is an enjoyable and relaxing sport if done right. It is not just about throwing bait in the river attached to a hook and wire. You need specialized equipment that varies with the type of fish and water. The equipment involves a rod, line, and reel. There are a number of options on the market, which makes it difficult to choose the best one. In this video, we've compiled a list of the top 5 best lines for baitcaster reels on the market today. Be sure to watch to the end for our best recommendation. If you want more information or updated pricing on the products mentioned here, check out the links in the description below. If you have another product you'd like us to review, let us know by leaving a comment down below. So, without further ado, let's get started. First, we have PC Fun Onyx Braided Fishing Line. As per recent reports, this is a very strong braided line. It easily fights heavy fish without breaking. Some people use it with a monofilament leader for invisibility. It seems to be a popular choice because of its 8-strand structure and is used by people for all kinds of fishing. Its pros are, it has very little memory. It comes in 6 different colors. It's an abrasion-resistant braided line. You can get a 150-pound line test, and it sinks faster to reach the target sooner. However, the color comes off quickly. The bottom line is, it's durable and resistant to corrosive elements. It has higher knot strength for better performance, and it has a smooth backlash-free design. Next, we have Cast King Floral Coat Fishing Line. This line will probably be the go-to choice for those looking to buy on a budget. It has a very low price, given its great quality. You can also buy it in varying diameters, i.e. 0.18 to 0.48. The larger diameters are suitable for baitcasting reels. Its pros are, it has less stretch than a monofilament line. It features an abrasion-resistant design. It sinks fast to facilitate deep water fishing. The line has high invisibility underwater, and its copolymer construction gives better casting. However, the memory could be lower. Bottom line is, it reduces visibility with fluorocarbon coating. It increases reel capacity due to reduced diameter. And it has low water absorption and faster sinking. Next we have best for the money, Berkeley Trilene Big Game. Monofilament lines are some of the most common lines as they are cheaper. This line offers great strength and can be bought in test weights of up to 50 pounds. You can buy it in clear, coastal brown, green, steel blue, solar, and ultra clear colors. This means you have the option for any kind of fishing environment. Its pros are, the price is very low. It is available in different colors. It has a thin line and sturdy construction. It has enough stretch for catching big fish easily. And its smooth design makes it easier to cast the line. However, it has some line memory that makes it twist. Bottom line is, it has shock resistant features for better control. It's resistant to seawater abrasion, and it has a strong and powerful knot. Next we have runner-up, Power Pro Spectra. Users state that this line is thin, yet very strong, which is perfect for a spinning reel. You can be sure to get invisibility and the fish won't be scared away. Its diameter varies from 0.05 to 0.035 inches. Its pros are, it's a braided line designed for strength. Its zero stretch means it's more sensitive. It has minimum line memory to reduce twists. It has an abrasion-resistant and durable construction. And it can be purchased in varying lengths of up to 300 yards. However, it is more expensive than other products. Bottom line is, it has a strong and long-lasting braided fiber. It comes with varying diameters to choose from. And it has enhanced body technology treatment for increased sensitivity. Finally, we have best overall, Cast King Superpower Braided Fishing Line. A braided line at such a low price is what attracts many buyers. It has varying diameters from 0.07 to 0.8 millimeters, with increasing test weight as well. It is made from the fiber that bullet vests are made from, so you can be sure of its strength. Its pros are, it has great tensile strength. It can easily be cast at long distances. It has zero stretch and minimum recovery. It has a durable and abrasion-resistant construction, and it has different colors for different fishing environments. However, the color easily peels off when spooling. Bottom line is, it has higher knot strength for versatility in tying knots. Its better construction is impervious to corrosion, and it has further casts with low memory. There you have it, our top 5 best lines for baitcaster reels on the market. Check out the links in the description below for detailed information and latest pricing. If you thought this video was helpful, please smash that like button and consider subscribing. If you didn't, let me know why in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.